Okay, bottom line is, this is my sketchbook. Look what exactly is on the cover. I took a picture of my sketchbook, and look what's happening. Everyone is accusing me of stealing the picture. How is it stealing a picture if I took a picture of something I own? No one seems to be copying to I stole pictures of these, because I took pictures of my toys. And no one is accusing me of stealing those, and I own them. So, explain to me why taking a picture of my own sketchbook is stealing. Please enlighten me.